All right, Louis Simmons.
How are you? I'm glad to be here. I'm glad you guys asked for me to come out and have a lot of fun. So, they've asked me to talk about the conjugate system. So, the conjugate system is basically a system of training where you constantly rotate exercises. It was basically had a name in 1972. The Dynamo Club in the Soviet Union had an exercise where they used 25 exercises to 40 for a group of highly qualified weightlifters, 70 to be exact. After it was over with, one was satisfied to rest one or more exercises. Well, everyone was doing conjugate system. Bodybuilders always gone to different gyms, but it at least had a name in 1972, the conjugate system. All right, and the conjugate system is very important because you rotate exercises. On max effort day for us, if you handle weights at 90% above for 3 weeks in a row, you'll actually go backwards. So at Westside, every week we switch exercises. We max out every week 100% plus. And it's like the Bulgarian system, where the Bulgarians would do near maximum weights every day. All right? And they use no percentage. The same with us. On that day, we really don't care if we want a new record, but if we don't, we don't. But each week we max out. So 52 weeks out of the year, we max out. That's probably why my gym's the strongest gym in the world. Because when you're not going to a meet, you got to train with the guys that are. So even though your level of preparedness isn't maybe what it is for a contest, you're still maxing out, and your body only knows it's maxing out. And your body will react to demands placed upon it. So if you train with heavy weights, you're going to become a strong person. So I had an Olympic Bulgarian team doctor visit with me, and he said most people failed psychologically, not physically. They couldn't handle the pressure. And that's why we rotate, and we have no plan. Tomorrow morning, I have no idea what I'm going to be doing. I get in Columbus. Because strength's measured in time, not weight. A struggle's a struggle. If I have to fight you, you know, and you beat me up, it's no different. I had to fight her and she beat me up. Oh, I know I got beat up twice. I don't have to know your names. One method that the conjugate system works, like for us as powerlifters, we'll train at 50 to 60% off a box, and when we wear our gear, we'll go to the meet, and that's what it equates to. Remember, because the 804, 400, 405 to 480 is 50 to 60% of 800. And like if you squat 400, you would actually use half that weight and you would accomplish the new record as well. Training is all, weightlifting and powerlifting and strength training is mathematics, physics, and biomechanics. So with the system I have, there's no way you can overtrain. I could bring anyone in my gym, any of these ladies in the second row, they could train right beside my 1,100 pound squatters, providing you use this percentage of your one rep max with them, and you'll get just as strong. You will increase just like they do. Does it make sense so far? All right.
Luke, yes. What percentage of max effort versus speed training are you doing?
All right. A lot of people are totally confused, and because when they come to, there's some guys in here, like Casey Bergner said, you know, well, he found out we're not slow. Our guys can move some serious weights real fast. If you look at it on a monthly plan, we normally do about 80 to 100 speed strength lifts for squatting. It's on Friday, compared to 12 max effort lifts on Monday. All right, and we found out like if you're a 500 pound deadlifter, this is over 25 years of my own research, and because it's a little bit different Olympically because power lifters are heavier, the weights are heavier, the bar moves slower, time under tension is longer. And if you're a 500 deadlift, you work up, you know, like 405, 495, that's 90% of 500, basically. Then they probably do 480 and 505 for new record, you're out the door. Or 505 and one more, out the door. Two things will happen most. You'll get hurt or you'll fail. So once you get a new record, get out. And you know, don't bite off everything at one time. If you get a new record, you say, I got 20 left in me, stay that way.